Hey folks, how's it going? Warm up, 10 minutes again. 15 jumping jacks, followed by 15 high knees, and then 15 heel kicks. From there, you're gonna do an inchworm walkout. You're gonna do 6 of them. You're going to try and walk your hands out further than your shoulders. All right, so start standing, walk yourself out. So you're gonna get to here, it's gonna be pretty easy. You're gonna try and walk yourself out as far as you can. And you're gonna do that 6 times, standing all the way up. Single leg deadlift, 6 reps each side. With some weight, make it light. You could do this body weight as well. But when you come through, you're not gonna put your foot on the floor, so you're gonna balance, right? So grab that kettlebell, come on all the way up. No foot on the floor, try not to fall over like I'm doing. All right, 6 each leg. Try not to put your foot on the floor. I cheated there and I put my toe on the ground. So 6 each side there. Then 6 plank to press on your forearms to start. Up onto that hand, up onto the other hand, come back down, back up. All right, 6 total there. Then you got 3 90-90s. So we're gonna get into this funky position. Hopefully you can see the way my legs are. Lift this back knee first, other leg follows. There's 1, come back around. There's 2, you'll do 6, 3 each way. And then as always, our 10 swings with the kettlebell. Then you've got 15 minutes to get through the little strength portion of this. So 21, 15, 9, and 3 reps of lunges, followed by 10 tuck jumps and 5 push-ups. The tuck jumps and the push-ups stay the same all the time. So you're going to do 21 lunges. You can step forward or step back. You can do this weighted if you want. All right, if you have a kettlebell, you can have it suitcase style. If you're gonna do it this way, then you're probably gonna do all one leg and then all the other leg. You can get crazy and rack it. You can get super crazy and go overhead, all right? So 21 lunges each leg, followed by 10 tuck jumps. In class, we're doing 5 box jumps. You got something to jump up onto that you're comfortable, go crazy. But 10 tuck jumps, no rebounding, reset. Get those knees up. Followed by 5 challenging push-ups. All right, so challenge yourself, narrow grip, explosive clapping push-ups, go crazy. So you got 15 minutes to get through that. Once that's done, you got a quick little 8-minute burner. Nice go-to kettlebell. Single arm swing, high pull, and snatch, okay? You're gonna start with 3 single arm swings. 1, 2, 3. Then you're gonna do 2 high pulls. 1, 2. 1 snatch. Switch arms. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2. 1. If you've still got gas in the tank, switch arms again. 4. 1, 2, 3, 4 single arm swings. 3 high pulls. 1, 2, 3. 2 snatches. 1, 2. You get the idea. You'll do the other side. So everything just ladders up until the 8 minutes is done. So try and get this as high as you can. 5, 4, 3, 6, 5, 4, etc., etc. There's your workout. Enjoy. Let me know if you have questions.